stay where you are, Margaret. Not that we don't trust you, but just that... What is your birthday? 1907. What day? What month and day? You're a Pisces. Anyone want to do a horoscope? Anyway, does anyone want to challenge 77? And I don't mean Sunset Strip. 78? Micah, 78?
77.
What day? What month?
August 14th.
You lost, Mike. We have a Pisces. How come she doesn't look 77? Sorry to tell me that. You're not putting me on, are you? Okay, congratulations for being the most senior person. Don't go in, Mike. We got a present for you. You believe this? I don't want to hurt his feelings, but it was natural. Thank you, Margaret. I think you're good for at least 95. The way you're looking, you're all set. Thank you, Margaret. That's right, and by the way, she is descendant from Uncle Carlos' side. Carlos Sinatra. Now we have to find out who's come the farthest. You may be surprised. We've got some people that come a great distance. Come at least 3,000 miles. You mean we have Californians here?
Yeah.
I knew that, by the way. I was only kidding. But now we have to go the farthest west within California. Who lives on the coast?
Which coast?
Where? On the coast. We're already on the water. Anyone from Pacific Row? Anyone from Seal Beach? Bad job. Really, how many people here from actually on the California coast? What city?
Anaheim.
No, that's not on the coast. We're about 30 miles inland. Anaheim's right on the coast? On the water? You mean Disneyland's on the water? Here's our winner. Temporary. And I believe this lady coming down is Carla Sinatra, daughter of Lewis. And we're having a little problem here. Was there about a 20-mile difference? 30 miles?
I lost out to you.
Congratulations, Carla, for coming to the long. Boy, what a sport. Carla's the winner. Big hand for Carla Sinatra. Direct descendant of Carla Sinatra.
And the daughter of Louis Sinatra.
That's immediate descendant. Now, we have one for the youngest person present. And that may be a little bit of a contest. How come all the women are volunteering for that? The youngest person present.
Turn around.
How old? 6 months. Do I hear 5 months? 5 and a half tons going once.
How about 9 months going present?
Twice. Uncle Carlo's family, Jenna. 5 and a half months. Lori. Hopefully one day Jenna will be attending one of these at age 18. Another scenario for family reunion then, hopefully. Now, here's one that's got to be real good. The person present who has had the most children. The most children.
I get a wine.
Let's start. Is there anyone here that's had 10 children? 8? 7? Gee, I heard the Sonicos were very, very poor. How about 6? Scalfani and direct descendant of Uncle Carlo's group.
I know.
Congratulations. What a real producer, aren't they? No TV in these households. You guys ever hear of the VCR? Yeah, the prize I was just informed is birth control pills. Actually, it's Murano Glass. Murano, for those of you who don't know, is a little part of Venice where they make very highly specialized glass. Okay, now the next three prizes, am I correct, from three or how many? I just have. We've done the oldest, the farthest, the youngest, and the most children. Now we're just going to. We're now going to take a straight drawing based on the tickets. I'd like to call Anne Marie Sinagra up here for a drawing. Anne Marie, would you come up and help us? Okay. Here's Anne Marie. Here's our songbird. Would you take a card from here, please, Anne Marie? John. Okay, so we're the mother of John.
Another descendant of Carlo.
Can you beat that? Thank you very much. So would you draw the next one for us? Read the name, please. I mean, how can you miss? 60% of the people here are from Uncle Carlo's group. I assure you, this is not fixed. Yes.
Patrick Cereal.
Oh.
Patrick Serio is the name of the drummer.
I know it's an idea from Paul.
Patrick Serio. Is this Patrick?
Patrick.
What a strut. You're all right. You play football? I'll bet you play athletics or something. You're well for what, David? Congratulations. You're also going to draw the next winner for us, okay?
It's Pat. Patrick.
You read that name?
Tell him to turn around.
Turn around.
And the winner is?
Brian LaFada.
Brian LaFada, what a bad job. I mean, 60% even. You know, you got 9 out of 10 so far.
No.
Again, it's Brian LaFada. And look, who's the mother?
The grandmother.
Right?
No, that's grandma.
The grandmother? You're kidding, sir. Congratulations, and you clean draw again.
Might as well draw again, huh?
And the winner is Sue?
Oh, Bridget Scalfani.
Bridget Scalfani. Scalfani's winning in. Boy, you talk about repeated successes. This is a winning family. Bridget, would you draw one more out? And the winner is Bridget?
John Sinagra.
John Sinagra. Does the name sound very
That's
familiar?
That's your son.
My own very son. Can you believe that? This is definitely not fixed. This young man by the name was named after Uncle John.
What?
John, get back here. Good name, smile. Good name, good day. Hug your son there, good man. Okay, that's it for the drawing. Let me just say that congratulations to Uncle Carlos Group, but I managed to get someone in from my side. Yes. By the way, I want you all at your individual tables, get up from your chairs and look underneath your chair. If you have a penny under your chair, you won the centerpiece. There's one table with 3 centerpieces. I don't know how that happened.
Why did I do these penny pennies?
Oh, okay. So let's take a look. Have we got any winners?
Easy.
Jenny's family.
Yeah,
listen, I'm right. Are they the children, the grandchildren, the great grandchildren, and so forth?
What do we have here? We got 4, 7.
There's Margaret Waven.
16, 19, about 20, 21, 22.
23, 22.
Where's Nicole?
We have 2 more coming up now. And Doris. You better go back, Doris. Doris is a little pretty old. You better get Doris. Make up your line.
Here we go.
Here we go. Great. Good.
By the way, Mark and Destino won the oldest at 77. Let me tell you, there's about 20 or 25.
This is the second of them. This is Louis Sinagra's family. Nancy did all the work, and she had 3 daughters, and a daughter and one son, Louis. And Madeline had the boy there, and Louis has 2 sons. Very good. Nancy, how old are you? Nancy, how old are you? Nancy is 75.
Nancy was married to Joseph Sinagra, who's deceased, who was a son of Luigi, my father.
I guess I come off.
Let's sweep around. If you want to say who you are.
Thank you. Cross time.